Katie.
I can't be here.
You aren't supposed to be down here.
Jesus!
The hell do you want?
What's up?
Get around!
Shithead!
No! You fucking penis! Just
Sure.
Sure.
I cannot wait to see the headlines. Mrs. Grace Whitney, Ted is dead baloney. The Daily Globe should ask.
It's nice to know that we are leaving future generations with miles and miles of utter and absolute rubbish. When you smoke a little too much and the darkness of the electronic life starts to close in on you, turn on non-stop hop and lose yourself. Don't be so bloody serious.
I've confirmed with the store. As soon as you drop the parts off, they'll release the funds to your account. Easiest money you've ever made. Unless, you know, your movements are tracked by an opportunistic criminal gang full of people like you. Always a possibility. Anyway, good luck.
Okay, Marcel told me you're taking care of Sleeping Beauty. What I hear, this guy is long past the point of going home. Take him to the hospital. People dying from a good time in your club is social media fucking suicide. Trust me. Oh, I just did some asking around, and this guy is a sustainability manager and an environmental consultant for Globe Oil. Do you have any idea how wealthy and sadistic those kind of people are? So yeah, please, don't let him die. And if we ever needed friends with a stake in the price of gas, it's now.
Want to hear how your tax dollars aren't working, and then fume in disgust? Okay, let's go to the news.
Meth brought you forbidden fruits of incest. Bath salts brought you the taboo joys of cannibalism. It's time to step things up a level. The hot new legal high that takes you to places you never imagined, and leaves you forever changed. Toilet cleaner. It's time to smoke a real bowl. Available at your local head shop, or in case of overzealous local laws, buy it online.
Ooh, wait. Radio.
Is number one. Because you're number one.
You deserve the best.
What we're gonna do. For once in our lives, we're going to refuse to be gentrifiers. Well done, my friend. I've seen what developers do to these areas. It always ends boring. Okay, well, this is what's known as a high-risk trade. Your buyer wants three separate drops, and they want you to know you're very likely to meet resistance somewhere along the way. Resistance? Ish! Thank God it's you out there, not me. Thank you.
just to let you know you have a happy customer. I'm gonna wire you that money minus the laundering fee. Tax man's gotta get something.